Welcome! In this tutorial, we're going to show you the steps you should follow if you want to render your Corona scene using RebusFarm. In this example, we are using Max 2020 in Corona 5, but the same process should be applicable to other versions too. Let's open the render setup and check our render settings. From the Common tab and under the Output Size section, we will define our rendering resolution. For the render output, make sure Save File is checked, then press Files to define the output name and rendering format. We will use TIFF, but feel free to use any other format. Now we need to set the Corona render parameters. Go to the Scene tab to set the progressive rendering limits. Here we can tell the farm when to stop the rendering. You can set a value for pass limit and noise limit, or one of them only. The rendering process will stop if either of these is reached. Please note that the pass limit should be higher than 1 and the noise level higher than 0.01. In this example, we will use 100 passes and 5.0 for the noise level limit. These values are scene dependent, so make sure to use what suits your scene. Kindly note that the time limit isn't currently available. Now, as all is set, we can close Render Setup dialog to submit the job. From the RebusFarm toolbar, press Render Now to open the RebusFarm Render Setup. Please refer to our previous videos for more info about submitting using 3ds Max. In this case, we will just keep the default settings and hit the Render Now button. A new window will open for RebusFarm messages to show all the relevant information, warnings, and errors your scene might have. As all is fine here, we can send it to RebusFarm. RebusFarm plugin will upload all the assets that are required for rendering. You can check the progress of the uploading and rendering by visiting the Control Center. Once the upload is complete, the rendering process will start. You can also check a preview for rendered frames if you are rendering an animation to avoid any issues. Please note that as soon as the rendering is done, the download process will start automatically to save time. The rendering process is complete now. You can press Open Download Folder to check the rendered image, and here it is. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider giving us a thumbs up. If you have any questions, please let us know in the comment section. Here are also some other videos that might interest you. To keep up to date with our channel, don't forget to subscribe.